National Prescription Drug Takeback Day is this Saturday, October 27th, and from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., the Kentwood Police Department and the Federal Drug Enforcement Administration will again give the public the opportunity to prevent pill abuse and theft by ridding their homes of potentially dangerous, expired, unused, and unwanted prescription drugs. WKTV asked Kentwood Police Deputy Chief Richard Roberts why the effort is so important.
Well, rates of prescription drug abuse in the United States is alarmingly high, as are the number of accidental poisonings and overdoses due to these drugs. Leftover and unused prescription medications that remain in the home are highly susceptible to diversion, misuse, and abuse.
Pills can be disposed of at the Kentwood Police Department at 4742 Walma Avenue Southeast in Kentwood. The service is free and anonymous, and no questions asked. The Kentwood Police Department cannot accept liquids or needles, only pills or patches. They do have information on local facilities which do accept these items, however, including one in Kentwood.